Hello everybody, welcome back to another episode of Enter the Gungeon. It's me, Tech. Just me today, once again. Today, I'll be playing the pilot. Last run, we tried playing a Daisuke run, and I'm like... No, not at all, not even a bit. Okay, so it automatically just resets. What's this? Radical. Okay, no. Okay, that's too fast. That's a big no for me. Really, I'm playing as a rogue. Sorry, not the rogue, the pilot. I'm the rogue because it's the rogue special, but it's actually called the pilot. Han Solo reference is obvious. Han Solo reference is obvious. Not the best character, in my opinion. Not even by a mile. The starting weapon is just far too inaccurate. But if you are able to leverage the lockpicks and the shop discounts, you should be able to get it. Switch off the starting pistol pretty fast, in my opinion. My goodness, that new. That was my fault, partially, but also, you see the inaccuracy of the pistol that I was talking about. That's what, that's really the only thing keeping the rule, the pilot kind of like. Oh, there. There's why. The second reason why the pilot isn't that great is because lockpicks don't always work. As is to be expected, I suppose. But I wish they didn't disable those doors though. I wish they just failed and then you could try them again, but I understand how that could be very unbalanced, especially when keys are such a precious commodity in Gungeon. Whoa. Hold on, I dodged it. I refute this thing. I reject your reality and substitute my own. Is that from Mythbusters or something? Yes. Is that also from another? Is that another culture reference? Yes. Do I remember what it's originally from? No. But those of you who watch SAO on Sword Art Online Abridged. Just friendship. Buying the baby good mimic if you can afford it. It's very good. But yeah, if you watch Sword Art Online Abridged, there was a reference to that. Multiple references to that. Sorry, I can't speak today. Yeah, I haven't mentioned it already, Sword Art Online SAO Abridged. It's a very good Abridged series in my opinion, one of the best in its kind. Because it actually makes sense on its own, it's not overly reliant on the original series. It's a true parody of a siege that draws upon its own kind of unique sense of humor and writing to actually generate a valuable entertaining experience. And that's great. That's actually really difficult to do, and I'm very impressed with the writers over something really insane. If you haven't watched either SAO or SAO Bridge, I would recommend both. I take that back very strongly. SAO is something I feel like you need to watch just to understand why people love it and hate it. And yeah, definitely I will preface it with the fact that I don't think it's like the best anime out there, like close. But it is not as bad as other people as people seem to think it is. How much is the anime then? I would like that as boss killer. 38. I can afford that. Can indeed. Let's see what other chests is first. And very good boss killer. I feel like I should. I know what the item is. I don't need it, I think. Because I have the morning star. Let's buy the key. Let's open this, which should be an active or passive. Scouter. Nice. In case you don't know what Scouter is, basically it provides health values. Ooh, might be going to do a bit. As a kind of yikes, honestly, but yeah, provides health values for all the enemies in the game. Okay, it's kind of hard to see, not gonna lie. For making this an easy perfect. False slice gun. Not great. Not great at all, I will say. What it might be useful for is trying to look for secret rooms, I suppose. What's it do there? How about here? Not here. It's not here then. Yeah, alright. Not gonna bother. Let's see whether we're going to do it yet. No, we're not. I'm kinda glad. So I'm done. To the next floor instead. Fossilized gun, I guess, is what we're gonna go with. Wolf. Is that just another dog? If it is, I will bite. Wow. That was not cool. Hello? The door. The door. I took badge for no good reason there. Wait. Obviously. Otherwise I wouldn't be complaining. Oh, surprise. Wow. Fire does a surprising amount of damage. Are you on fire? Says yes. Not nearly on fire enough. Slice gun is actually terrible. Am I using it? I don't know. I suppose special might be worse. We'll switch back to it for a while. It certainly doesn't seem worse right now. Better than that is better than the rogue special. Of course, you have to be built very often, but Megadalsa and the Megadalsa and the boss ice guy. Could this be any more frequent and disappointing? Probably not. I definitely should have dodged over it. I kind of deserve to get hit. But thankful that it didn't, all the same. No secret room here. Do I open you? Or do I use A? Do I try with the lockpick? That's a good question. Wait, what was it that I wanted to buy in the... Oh, round by wolf, yes. Let's see what the chest is first. What? Alright. Kind of useless. I'm glad that I didn't actually have to go through that room to get some. Alright. It is actually quite helpful seeing how much health people have there. Ah. The bad damage continues. Where will it stop? Possibly never. Feels like, honestly, I've almost like forgotten how to roll properly. My timing and everything feels just off. Maybe I'm playing too much nuclear throw. I haven't been that often. I will not lie. It was it. Combined rifle. Ooh, that's good. Ooh, you're worth it. But do I want the wolf more? Probably. Although, yeah, because. I mean, honestly. One rifle is very good. I'd just like to reiterate that fact. Oh, it doesn't even allow them to generate more things. Wow, that's a waste of a run. I have nothing to say for myself except let's go again. That was actually kind of. That was all just bad damage from my part. I disappointed myself, and that's why we're trying again. We even had like a decent run going, if we had any help. Combined rifle is definitely good nuclear. I was looking forward to using it. I mean, we did get pretty trash on our guns, like the Megadalsa and the size gun, but, you know. One good gun, or like one good item, makes up for like a lot of bad ones, as can be seen from Rainbow Runs. Anything Rainbow Runs, honestly, like, the only thing that's not, the only reason why I wouldn't play them all the time is, okay, firstly because they're too easy. But secondly, also because they kind of prohibit synergies. Because you're not getting enough items to really build that base to get synergies. Wow, how did I be able to dodge that? I'm not sure. Alright, nice. One down. Another one to go. Oh, side aim for this episode, I mean, if we do manage to get past everything, is to unlock Paradox, because I do want to play that character. It's very fun, a lot more variants, obviously, but seems like a fun character to play, honestly. Straight up. Because there's the element of unpredictability. Yeah, I'll be here. This isn't that good. Sorry to say. I don't believe it's good, at least. Not sure why it's a green chest item, honestly, but. Well, what can we do? Flare gun is pretty trash. Doable yet, it's fine with me. But I might as well just wait on that while I rip it off. Who knows, you might even find something that allows us to get dispenser shots. Like the old coin. I don't even actually know what the name of the pilot's passage is. I know there's two. Yeah. Two of them. One allows him to carry extra ammo. And the other one is... Oh! I was just not paying attention. Okay, that was just... I'm pretty mad. Because that seemed kind of unavoidable. I'm not gonna lie. It's taking so much bad damage. I really not sure why. Yeah, I didn't pay too much to get through. Sure. I regret this. You know what? I'm gonna sell it. So good. I don't need Table Tech Rocket. At all. No, take it. I don't understand. No, I said take it. Thanks, I guess. And I guess now I shall be using the hegemony rifle to beat the boss. It's better than the rogue special. It is very far from being accurate. Nice. I like to say that I planned to use that explosion too. I pressed the blank before that. Not sure if you knew that game. Kind of mad. Dead. All this. Absolute nonsense. Alright, at least it's dead. Any tooth necklace, now that's a good item. And is that a good item? Wow, yeah, that's actually really, really, really nice. What it does is that mix chests, and what that means is that we never have to use keys to open chests, but what we do have to do is fight a thing. Okay, But the Gemini Oracle is so inaccurate that it's kind of... It might be as inaccurate as the Rogue Special. Which is pretty terrible. At least it does more damage, I suppose. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the ammo. Ooh, nice. Ooh, not that. That's a good boss killer. Sling. Deals extra damage against bosses and just is decent boss killer, especially from a brown chest. Might be probably the best brown chest item possible. Shouldn't I move? Once again. What is happening? Hello? Just really not too well. Let's go. Okay, you know what? Now we're gonna stop playing. Because obviously, I'm not okay right now to play. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. That was terrible. Like the video if you did. Subscribe for more daily content. Comment down below. Catch y'all next time. See ya.